For the students at Central Florida Aerospace Academy, every day is about aviation.
We use aviation as a tool to keep kids interested in what they need to do to be successful in life. It just puts a purpose to what they're learning. You put something in front of them that they're interested in, and they automatically start to bend their attention toward it.
At Central Florida Aerospace Academy, learning is hands-on. The students even have access to this fully functional Boeing 727 to learn about systems and engines.
This school, we get to go out there and learn what to do hands-on, so it's not just when we go out in the real world, we're just gonna see, okay, here's what we're gonna read, and this is how we're gonna do it. We know what we're doing.
The learning atmosphere gives the students an opportunity to discover their passions at an early age.
And once I started coming here and I took the classes, I just kind of fell in love with aerospace.
Sometimes it's difficult for students to really get a grasp on what they're interested in. This gives them exposure to aviation, and then if they kind of pick a track and they know what they would like to pursue, we get them certified in it. So it's a great opportunity for them.
One of the learning opportunities is for the students to get their private pilot certificate through the James C. Ray Scholarship.
My grandfather was a pilot, so he'd take us out in his plane every once in a while when I was younger. So now being able to do that, taking control of the plane, it's a great opportunity.
With all the opportunities here, students get a major head start in their careers and their lives.
Yeah, I can put it on a resume that I'm private pilot in training right now, and they'll see that and they're like, wow, this 17-year-old is already working on being a pilot. It's incredible.
Not every high schooler is trusted to go out and fly an airplane. So that's something great. You learn responsibility and accountability, and it's a great school. It's amazing.
Josh Cochran, AOPA Live.